Mound of the gods.
Mound of.
Oh, no, no, no. Is that a good something?
Go. I love my baby till the end of the road. I no go ever let her go. I buy you all the clothes and the fancy cars. Ooh, ooh. I love my baby till the end of the road. I no go ever let her go. I buy you all the clothes and the fancy cars.
When I was a job, man, T-boy, how fast?
Annabel is pregnant. Annabel don't go get belly, girl.
You say waiting. You say waiting, Annabel do waiting.
Annabel? Now, what happened to condom for shop now?
Which one?
Annabel of all people.
See, no, we condom matters, guys. The girl won't play local G.
See, see this girl, bro. Oh.
Now, local G be that.
I don't know. I just get feelings, see, no be fake.
See,
Annabel on a small picking now. How old is Annabel? Why would Annabel want to do this
forget
to
me? Oh, man. See, that scam. This girl won't scam you.
I don't think.
She hasn't done me scam thing before.
I get feelings, say, no be scam.
Nah, scam.
Amo, don't jump to conclusion.
Annabel, see, listen.
If you know be scam, if you know be scam.
Have you ever done this kind of thing before?
It did happen.
They will just call you for. See, they do me. They will call me for first. Say, I'm pregnant. See, she don't want to chop your money. When last you give her money?
This guy, rough. This one will be money problem. These guys don't they date. They don't they do things since. They don't they together.
They don't they give her money. The girl, if you don't need money, now you don't know each other way.
See, this situation, this kind of situation, you may not really know whether the girl did tell the truth
King
or not.
So.
Okay?
See, speaking.
No go isolate this girl, no. Make sure you know if you say you're
not like this.
Just stay with her. Follow her up small. At the same time, try to find out if what she's saying is true or not. Okay?
Girl, what if Annabel is actually pregnant? What if?
Nah, lie.
We don't know now. Girl, right now, we don't know.
Girl never do this.
Don't go find out.
You said girl never do this.
We don't know. If it be scam, if it no be scam, we don't know.
Anyway,
don't go find out.
Girl, don't tell you my own shit.
No panic.
Nah, just
share the sad.
Girls don't do this thing plenty times. Girl, they will just call you say.
This one a different case.
They don't do it.
They don't do it.
They see him there. Him go see go come back and tell us say. Oh, man, what if he don't go?
I'm supposed to put it on your head.
I'm not sorry, you know. Oh, don't be my head. Oh no, I'm my head.
Baby girl, what's wrong with you?
Sister?
What's happening now?
What's up?
Annabi,
what did they do?
I'm pregnant.
Eh?
Pregnant.
No cough near me or this could open your back. You
what
say
did you
I
want.
I'm pregnant.
How? What happened? Who is the father?
My boyfriend, Tony.
Let's finish this. Of all people to get pregnant for, that broke ass nigga. Like, you do it up and down, you will not take your sister.
Why did you go to the hospital?
You don't be
doing.
Why did you go to the hospital, sis?
I just found out I'm pregnant.
Well, have you told him? Have you told him?
I told him on phone.
Oh, but did you hear her? She said on phone. You had better go to that nigga's house and tell him that you are pregnant because he does not believe you. Who does that? Who gets pregnant these days?
Who accepts in this generation, my sister? How are you going to convince him now?
How? How will you even tell him? He won't believe you. He's sitting down here and carrying your face as if you fell inside shit. Better go to his house and tell him because men these days don't believe when girls say they are pregnant and they don't even believe in safe. How that guy? How you want to convince himself?
I will go tomorrow and tell him.
I'm sure he told you to go this evening. I said
okay,
tell him
fine,
that
fine, I'll go. It's okay. Thank you. I'll go today.
We're just concerned.
And carry proof too. If not so, it go hard.
The boy will just deny you and deny the
pregnancy. Deny everything. That's it. Never jump. Never see them.
me, I've told you, don't even bring that nonsense. You're not pregnant. Now, what kind of dirty talk is that? You're not serious. You're not pregnant, though. Let me just tell you, you're not pregnant. Did I not tell you that day, only once that we did it without condom, you are pregnant. You are pregnant like that. Did I not tell you that day that I didn't want to do? You were telling me that Tony, there's code, or Tony, there's code. Tony, there's code. Now you're telling me that you are pregnant. Don't try to tell me.
I'm pregnant. I don't like what you're doing. I don't like this thing you're trying to do.
Don't come close to me. Stay away. Stay on your own.
I can't prepare. I can run the test here so that you know that.
It's not which test? Which test? You're not pregnant in the name of Jesus. You're not pregnant.
I'm pregnant for you. Stop
which test is that one again?
Stop. Hey. Why are you trying to treat me like this?
Treat you how?
I'm going to run. This is test strip. I'm going to run it in your front and show you that I'm really, really pregnant.
I want a passion.
For Instagram now.
I want a passion. That's what it's involved, man.
It's not worry that guy.
Annabel is actually pregnant.
I want you.
Yeah, Annabel came to my house yesterday. As in, this one will be like saying a story or maybe I hear say.
How you take confirm?
You know that test thing where the ladies they use.
Uh-huh.
You understand? This girl brought it yesterday to the house. You understand? She used them for my front. Koro. Annabel don't get belay.
Like say now you be the papa. Now you be the real papa.
I don't know, man. But it is obvious she's pregnant.
Now only you the knockout.
Yeah, what kind of question is that?
Yeah, I deny that thing. Hope you handle this thing.
Why would you say such a thing now? Why are you going to say me in the
night? This guy don't get money now.
You don't even know whether Naim, even if Naim get to this thing, why is he making it now?
Yeah, now what do you want to do? Now to deny him get money. Deny that thing, I tell you, no be only you, they give you every reason. Number one, you don't get money. Number two, you're not even sure. Person will carry this tube. I don't tell you this thing from time.
But this one is wala now.
Which one, bro? You never confirm. Person will carry
this
only test like tube then they use. Now you never know. They never do DNA. They never do other kind of things. Girl go brain test. See, all these things follow for what I talk since. See,
listen.
Deny this. You see, say go back and deny this. You see, say she will carry and go meet another guy.
No, what to think of it? Is it a crime to father a child?
No, yeah. Still first, I not say no be bad thing to
yo, you guys, enough wait of first. This too much confusion. What do you think?
This thing not the hard. As I tell you, say it do me.
Yeah.
Yeah, sir, it do me. Just go to them and say, see, no be you the response. Now only you the knock come. Okay. Wait first. Now
I have a feeling that if this happens,
and you don't say that once, and you don't say that once, I go be one say
you know
girl.
You put the girl into consideration.
Wait first, but I go take me say in just meet sleep with the girl once, come they pregnant.
Okay.
Now only the
so you are saying that.
Nah, she no just deny him. You are not the one. You see, saying another guy will go.
Okay,
she
okay, okay, guys. Guy. Okay, please. I am not the one.
See, guys,
I'm not the responsible.
See, as I've always told you.
See, let me tell you. I don't lie to you. Yourself. You have made sense to me. Of course, like, I didn't tell you.
I finally told Tony that I was pregnant.
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine, this guy found it so hard to believe that I was pregnant. I had to run the test in front of
him. But I said it. I said it when I was saying you guys say I talk too much.
Calm down.
Hey,
the
question is, did you accept?
He hasn't said anything.
And you stood up and you left.
No, I'm trying to give him time to do.
Give him time to do what, sister?
Still get it, girl. He has not accepted that he's the owner of the baby and he left. The way you raise this bastard all by yourself, he gonna shock you. You gonna drop out of school.
Oh, when are you going
everybody gonna laugh you.
It's okay. Now I will go back. But I know he's not going to deny this baby.
Oh, make you think he's not deny it. If already he told you to do test in front of
him. Imagine that had.
Oh, you know that he has friends.
No, cases are the same.
No, cases are the same. Seriously, you just have to. You don't go in like you're fighting. Just go talk to him.
My friend, get quiet here. Go and confront that nigga.
Beat me.
Go and confront that nigga. Don't take responsibility of this stupid thing in your belly.
Okay, fine now. Go, Joe.
When are you going?
Calm down. Take it easy.
You will just drop out from school. You're born nonsense.
I will go.
Oh yeah, when are you going?
Tomorrow.
Yeah. What if you go this evening? What will happen?
Okay, fine.
Be doing like this as if I'm the one that is
I will
the
go, Joe. Calm down.
Let me see who they will shame. Let me see who they will shame. Now you don't go shame now.
No, seriously, what is wrong with this?
I beg my hear something now. I don't want to hear that.
Annabel, I'm not responsible for this thing that you're carrying. You are wasting your time. All this nonsense that you're saying with your mouth.
Tony,
Tony, no fair. Now listen up, because of pregnancy, you now be talking to me like this. Remember, you promised to always stay with me. We'll be together forever. Remember, you took my virginity.
Oh! I beg.
God knows I've not had an affair.
Every time you took my virginity, and so, will I die for this virginity thing?
Please don't disturb me. It's true. Are you sounding like this? Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Tony, don't do this to me now. It's your baby.
Oh, anytime it's you start fair. To notice your crying now, the things will affect him. You know, he will be crying now. How do you want me to feel? You know now, this thing is not going to be easy. Eh? What do you want me to say now? I don't have money. I'm not even working. We are still in school.
No. Is there a moment of mine and you're supposed to be consoling me instead of doing what you are doing?
Storyteller,
you're very stupid. You're very stupid. I thought I would fire you for that your mouth.
Calm down.
Stop that nonsense.
You guys be a happy man. Calm down.
Just the hyper.
And they tell you, they get to the verbs.
No go try anything stupid. No go try about the baby.
Guy, waiting this one to talk. This guy don't get money now. He need abort the pikin.
I should abort the child.
See, don't be papa, oh, you guys.
Guy, that girl, I know if you do that kind of thing to that girl. You know why? Let me Annabel the day now. Annabel the day like my wife. Forget see we never marry.
Make I just tell you what is going to happen there. If you try to abort that baby.
See, guy, post it not full everywhere. Oh. Go give that girl when she take now where the things to do.
I won't do that. I'm not stupid.
The things, guy.
Number one. The complications medically may arise. Go on. Number two, the girl may go through some emotional trauma.
Guy, they talk much. You understand? See,
for so happy.
Relax, first. This girl will come out this thing. So, she will come out time. Tell her when she come out time.
Just take everything.
But you know you're a bad friend.
Not be bad. How do you want to take care of the pikin now?
So how do you want me to go and tell that girl to come out the child?
Simple. Don't try her, more.
Simple. Posting not full everywhere. Tell her when she come out time.
Don't try her, more. I'll tell you. Don't try her, more.
Just pull her.
Annabel, what's wrong with you? I'm confused about what is
happening. I don't know if I should keep the baby or I should abort it.
Abort? Abort what? My dear, take my advice and remove that baby.
Maria, I don't like that thing you just said. How do you want to put her life inside trouble now?
Keep quiet.
No, remove anything. Children are gifts from God, my sister.
Give that. My dear, remove that baby.
That baby is going to ruin your life.
Are you thinking about the consequences? What if we don't have child again?
Calm down, please. Calm down.
What's your problem? You will remove the baby.
Annabel, do not abort any baby.
Don't remove any pregnancy.
My sister,
don't try it.
There is nothing
to be confused about.
My dear, you are going to remove this baby.
Because that is the right thing to do right now.
This girl.
Keep quiet, yes. Keep quiet.
See, if you go to the hospital, no one says something should happen to you now.
Wait to this girl.
It's your health.
Where do you have money to take care of your baby?
See, her health we are talking about this time around.
Baby is not important. She doesn't even have money to eat.
Children are gifts from government.
So who is not the gift here?
And what if you become the next president? What's your own problem?
Listen to me. You born president later. You born anything you want to go later. Not now. We are still in school. Except you want to be a dropout. And the whole society will laugh at you. You know it now.
Just remove any child.
Keep quiet here.
Think about your health. Think about your health first, baby.
This advice is coming from someone that has done 3 abortions. Don't listen to her.
I actually need money to go and abort this.
Hey, don't say that kind of thing now. Now, don't say clean your mouth. What kind of dirty talk is that one now? See, let me tell you, I know how you feel. I know, but you were the one that you came down to the house the other day now crying, acting like you really wanted to keep this baby. Why are you doing this now?
Yes, I cannot keep this baby. Look at me now, You want me to walk in school and everybody be, you want me to drop out of school. If I carry this baby now and be walking outside, people will be looking at me like one spoiled child.
Listen, you know what the problem is. I know what your problem is. You understand? How you're going to...
I don't want to lose my shape.
I know, you think about babe, just it calm now. Down now, calm down. I know your biggest problem. I don't have money, right? Tony does not have money. How do we struggle? How do we take care of the baby? But I have plans. So now don't do this to me now. I started writing names on the now.
Why would you even do that? We don't have money. There's no money. I don't want to
let
suffer.
Let me ask you a question. Okay, I have plans. I started going to... I'm going to see my auntie. You understand? I about her business. I'm going to be going with her very soon now. I'm going to make a lot of money from my comedy videos and the music I do too. Chicken. So just calm down.
I hope you're ready for this thing.
I am ready now. I
don't want the situation whereby tomorrow now people will not start feeding you with things.
Let me ask you a question. Tell me that you're not happy. What if this baby now is the president of the country? Eh? You now be acting as if the thing is not sweet in you. Come, I beg. I beg.
Okay, okay.
You want to escape this game. Yeah, what's
happening? So I think become father. Eh? What kind of problem this now?
Tony, what thing they happen now? Why they like always complain? What thing they happen? I don't tell you it's a peace of mind now, Bessie. Why they always complain? What thing they happen?
I don't like the way you are. I don't like the way you are.
How I want to do this thing? How?
Yeah, when I will tell you since, come on, they see the talk say this are the soft.
Like, I don't accept that one. That's not the matter now. I'm thinking of how to take care of the child. How to take care of that girl.
You're thinking of how to take care of the child. Really? You don't tell your popsy this thing. Because they talk you and popsy don't arrange how to buy baby thing. You don't tell popsy.
Yeah, I swear to God in heaven.
And they tell you, your poor will be aging man.
I did not think about it in any way.
No worry. Hey. Don't finish. You'll go find place where you go hide with that baby. Because
guy, your at least you don't get first-hand experience with my father.
There's no way in this world my father is going to accept it. My father is a deacon. Assemblies of God. As in they were communicate me in church.
You never see it. Come on, listen, since you do soft boy. You never ever see anything yet.
Guy, but still, anyway you want to look at it, you have to let your father know about this. See, may I tell you something?
Yeah.
You see this thing where they so, whether you like them or yes, your parents will still know about this thing. Whether you tell them now. Or later. So my advice to you is that my suggestion is that you should let them know. Okay? So that anything they want to do, them just rally around and do them. So you understand? You cannot do this alone, no.
You want to try to escape from this game. Come on.
Your pop seen a man, cause this is a natural thing. He's going to understand.
See, you are you for the reason, do you? You just say easy like that. Guy, I don't know how you want to tell pops you, but
tell your pop.
I don't shall tell you the just reality tell your because you know go easy.
The game
like this, guy, which kind of game don't I play this? The game I tell you.
I'll go market now and play.
See this dress tie. What's all that one, right?
Oh my god, it's so fine. It's gonna be on today. I think. Yeah, I like this. It's so fine. Pink box?
Yes. Hey, before I forget, do you know me and Tony decided to keep the baby?
Aww.
And do you know what? He has started looking for a name for the baby. I think he has found one.
They are keeping baby. She's what are they what are you people thinking? Two broke idiots. You don't have money. You don't have money.
Tony, he said he's going to step up his game.
Stepper. Up stepper. What do we want?
He'll get the job, start supporting his auntie.
then.
Eh?
You, what is your own problem? What is it? Be supportive for what?
Supporter. Wait, have you told your parents?
Hey. My mom. She like to her.
No, keep the baby. When you were making decisions with that broke ass this nigga, you did not think about your parents. And you sit down here and be advising her nonsense. You will tell her. Yes, she will kill you.
Wait,
so when you were making plans to keep that, you tell her, you must tell your parents that you are pregnant. They say it to school. You came and
carry belly. I told everything I've ended.
She will not kill you, even if you were supposed to
have birth. My friend, keep quiet. Yes, she has to.
My mom, my mom.
You can't tell everything. You can't tell your mother. You can't tell your mother. So you will not tell mother she wants to do abortion.
He will clay you for her. He will clay you.
She won't kill you.
The way they will just abandon you like this.
Everybody makes mistakes. She won't kill you.
Eh, preacher.
Stop your nonsense.
Not this kind of mistake, oh, in this 21st century. We don't make this kind of mistake again. Go and tell your parents. Go and tell your parents.
How we could tell our parents? Like, how are you going to tell your dad? My dad is a deacon in church. How do I tell my dad? Jesus, like, how did I think about this whole thing? How?
My mom, we are Catholic, yes, but then my mom is all about, she's always bragging about her female children.
Okay, I don't know how this is going. See, I don't know how, but we might need to tell our parents. Okay, we need to tell our parents. That's the only option.
It's not possible.
I don't know. Like,
it's not possible because my mom is going to kill me. Like, seriously, she's not going
to. Okay, so we have to find a way to tell our parents. But how?
How am I going to tell them? How?
I love my baby till the end of the road. I no go ever let her go. I buy you all the clothes and the fancy cars. Ooh, ooh. I love my baby till the end of the road. I no go ever let her go. I buy you all the clothes and the fancy cars. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Since when I love you, it no be today. You don't think so. I know if it starts now, carry you the play. Because I say I love you scatter. Them no one lets me drink your water. I say they wanna put us under, but they don't know. Say I wanna love you. I say make I love you. I'm not asking for too much. I got love.